New forms of imperial art. 18th century stream of European artists came to India along with the British traders and rulers. The artists brought with them new styles and new style of painting. They began producing pictures which became broadly popular in Europe and helped form Western perception of India. European artists brought with them the thought of realism. European artists also brought with them the technique of oil painting, a technique with which Indian artists were not very well known. Oil painting allowed artists to generate images that looked real. Not all European artists in India were inspired by the same things. The subjects they painted were mixed, but always they seemed to emphasize the superiority of Britain, its culture, its people, its power. Now, look at a few major trends within imperial art. Looking for the picturesque. One popular regal tradition was that of picturesque scenery painting. What was the picturesque? This is a style of painting depicted India as an old-fashioned land to be explored by traveling British artists. Its scenery was rocky and wild, seemingly wild by human hands. Thomas Daniel and his nephew, William Daniel, were the most famous of the artists for this tradition. They came to India in 1785 and stayed for 7 years, traveling around from Calcutta to northern and southern India. They formed some of the most evocative picturesque scenery of Britain's newly subject territories in India. Big oil paintings on canvas were frequently exhibited to select audiences in Britain, and their albums of engravings were keenly bought up by a British public eager to know about Britain's empire. This picture of British rule bringing current civilization to India is strongly emphasized in the numerous pictures of late 18th century Calcutta drawn by the Daniels. Portraits of authority. A new tradition of art that became hugely popular in colonial India was portrait painting. The rich and the strong, both British and Indian, required seeing themselves on canvas. New style of portraiture also served as a perfect means of displaying the lavish lifestyles, wealth, and rank that the empire generates. One of the mainly well-known of the visiting European painters was Johann Zoffany. A lot of the Indian Nawabs too began commissioning imposing oil portraits by European painters. Painting history. Third of imperial art called history painting. This custom sought to dramatize and recreate a range of episodes of British imperial history, and like huge prestige and fame during the late 18th and early 19th centuries. British victories in India serve as rich material for history painters in Britain. First of these history paintings was shaped by Francis Hayman in 1762 and placed on public display in the Vauxhall Gardens in London.